What kind of cut-resistant gloves do you need to keep your hands safe on the job? The American National Standards Institute provides cut-level ratings for gloves. The ratings indicate how much force it takes to cut through a glove. The scale starts at A1, which provides minimal cut protection, and goes up to A9. Here's how the other levels break down. A2 and A3 rated gloves offer light protection for tasks like working with cardboard and plastic. A4 and A5 rated gloves offer medium protection for tasks like automotive assembly and handling recycling materials. A6 and A7 rated gloves offer heavy protection, recommended for tasks like working with slitter blades and stamped metal. A8 and A9 rated gloves offer extreme protection, recommended for tasks like handling sheet metal and heavy plate glass. When choosing cut-resistant gloves, you'll also want to think about whether you need protection against additional hazards like impact and abrasion. Finally, don't forget the coating. Some gloves are coated with materials like nitrile or polyurethane to provide better grip. These gloves can help when working with different materials in dry or light oily environments. For more information on selecting the right safety gear for your role, visit the Grainger Know-How.